Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some of The Wolf Among Us. So, we've still got a little bit of looking around to do. We're gonna catch this guy in a lie yet. So, Snow! You wanna have a discussion?
Though most people think they are.
Aww!
How's it going?
Freaking dude.
I'm hiding something, but I don't know what yet. Did the kid say anything?
No, nothing really. He was really upset, though, earlier. He won't say why. Something's going on.
Something definitely is going on. Okay. You want to have a discussion, dude?
Junior has a crush on you, girl.
Probably.
Toad, I know you're lying about the lamp.
The lamp fell, is all. I bumped it. Coming in from the
That's
thing.
Not possible to get from point A to point B.
Possibly have fallen, Toad. You had it plugged in over here the whole time. Someone ripped the lamp out of the wall and threw the thing. That's what happened, isn't it?
We're not gonna get tough on him. I don't want to. It's mean. Oof. Don't you do that.
Look, you want me out of here? I want out of here. Just come clean. What's going on?
I'm not leaving until you tell me.
A little broom, that's all. What is it?
Toad, I know you're lying about the lamp.
Okay, we've already heard this part. We've already heard this part. Can I skip this?
In from the thing.
The lamp could not pop.
No, I can't skip this. Okay.
Toad, you had it plugged in over here the whole
time.
Okay,
we don't want to get tough on him.
The lamp out of the wall and threw the thing. That's what happened, isn't it?
I've got nice little rings under my character's eyes. Okay, there's got to be something. Busted latch.
And why's the lock busted?
Huh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
A spot of dust and a broken knot. What are you getting at, mate? Oh, for Christ's sake,
did somebody force their way in here?
Weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
You're lying. You are lying so much.
Why'd you climb in through the window, then?
If you locked yourself out!
Climb in through the window. You said it yourself. The lock's
been rotten for weeks.
You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head. That's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing you bringing all this shit up, all right? So quit it with a third degree and all that.
I will when you tell me the truth.
Come on, I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this... the sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
No!
Not yet.
Not yet. No one fought anyone, Bigby. There wasn't any scrap. So when? When are you gonna leave?
I'm gonna leave?
I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home.
When you tell me the truth.
Start telling you the truth, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth.
No, you haven't!
Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
I want...
Toad, these stories have made no sense. You didn't cut yourself on the poker. You didn't forget your keys. You didn't bump the lamp off the table.
You get
wrecked! Tell me what's going on.
She doesn't think much of me, I don't think.
Aww. Oh, I wouldn't necessarily say that. Progress?
See, I didn't threaten him. I'm a good person. I'm good people. Whoa! Okay, then.
Mr. Toad, you're bleeding.
Oops. You better tell me now, dude.
Off the hat.
Yep, you got cut with the poker.
It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Dame or Dee. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something a woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know.
Okay.
He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in.
What was he looking for?
You tried to go out the window. Where was your son at that point?
I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, If he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy.
Aww.
Then he tried to give the bastard a coat. You wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here.
Borrows.
Sometimes.
Borrows.
Oh, I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. We'll merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well,
yeah, sure.
We'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Find what address it is.
Yeah, sure. At least we didn't beat you up for it. Why is it in the... Wait a minute.
No, I wouldn't wear it outside.
That's the donkey. The donkey skin. That's definitely the donkey skin.
It's an envelope. Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince
Moore. Oh, shut up.
Do you want to try and give it to him, or...?
Don't make it a dilemma.
Oh, shut up, Toad!
Doesn't seem right opening another man's mail. Let's try and give it to him.
Okay.
Well, you didn't open the letter. Yes, I know I did it. I'm nice.
I'll see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
Okay, bye-bye.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
He's so freaking cute, you guys! He's so freaking cute! He's so freaking cute! Cutest frog ever. You really shouldn't be smoking, Bigby. Then again, you guys probably don't get cancer like we do. Like us normal people.
Does it
always
go that smoothly?
Nope.
Not often.
So, the princes now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
Yeah.
When you put it that way.
You've got a letter for him. You've got his mail. And you got to tell him his wife's dead. Oops.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay?
Okay.
Just humor me.
This is a murder investigation, Snow. Things aren't that simple.
If we try and do everything at once all the time, some things are going to slip through the cracks.
Well, yes!
Just leave it to me, alright? Let's see what happens when we get inside.
Alright.
Snow is willing to trust me! Yay! Snow trusts me! I like it when people trust me. I'm trustworthy, usually. All the time. I try to be.
Don't just peep into someone's house. Check if he's home.
Don't check, just go. There's blood. Yeah, you see blood, you just go. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear! Yep, he's dead.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's alive!
Go get Dr. Swinehart. I'll stay with
you. No. Let me go.
Why? Why are we letting you die?
What is it that you're telling us?
Water! He wants water!
Bigby, water. Kitchen.
I'll get it. I got this, bro. I don't know where I got the cup from, but I got some water now. You'd think I would have a little bit more urgency, like, you know, the dying man down there? No? Okay. Okay. Are you okay, dude?
Something to ask him. You should do it now.
Who did this to you?
Who did this to you?
Faith did this to him? That doesn't make any sense. But she's supposed to be dead. Okay.
Do you still have that letter?
Yes. Yes, let's open it. Can't read the anything on it. Yes, yeah, you should probably...
Right.
You should. There might be something that helps us. A clue. Or lead.
We need to do the thing.
We need to know.
What does it say?
I'm sorry. Faith. It's only
two
words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry, too.
Dude.
We need to figure out what happened here, and find whoever did this.
Son of a monkey's uncle, man! People are dropping like flies! Don't you look at me in that tone of voice. Okay, we got some more letters. He's not gonna need him. Let's take a look at him first. He's gotta have some kind of- we could, like, see something from the injury, right? There's a gun.
What is it?
Gunpowder?
This gun wasn't fired recently.
Really?
Maybe a week ago. Or more.
But he wasn't shot. Wait a minute, it was fired a week ago, but there's a shell casing!
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
But wait a minute, there's a shell casing there, but it was on fired for a... Was he just sitting here bleeding out for a full week?
Which is the caliber of the gun on the floor.
That doesn't make any sense. Has he been sitting here for a week? Why didn't he get help or do something?
What are they?
Pills?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Interesting. Why?
That doesn't really help.
Yeah, well. Might help something, lady. Okay, let's take a look at this. So there's- okay, so there- we got a bloody knife.
Mirror showed me this.
A gun that hasn't been fired, but has a shell casing.
First.
Shut up.
Sharp. And there's blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Probably for something Faith did. I'm assuming? Okay, we got a bunch of blood here.
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like... Something was here and got moved.
Interesting. So there's probably... the door. What's the door? Uh-huh. And there was a bed. There's a bed- oh, it's a fold-out! It's a fold-out, thing. Okay, then. Not- oh, okay then. Dearest Faith.
What is that?
I never meant to hurt you. I can't, or... Wait, what's it say?
It's stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Okay? Something fucked up happened.
Hopefully they're together now.
Yeah! Yeah, sure.
For at this point.
Sure. Is that a gun? Is that a bullet casing? Seriously, has he been sitting there for a week?
Bullet pass.
It doesn't make any sense! He got shot and he was sitting there for a full week.
The angle works if he shot himself.
Wait, he shot himself? Can you take the bullet? You probably use it for something. I don't know. Take everything. It's an adventure game. That's what you do.
When do you think that was taken?
For all this.
Yes, you think? Let's see here. Why won't it let me examine his body? It won't let me examine his body. I want to examine his body! Fine. Juke face. Guess we've got the note. Take a look at the bookshelf.
Old encyclopedias.
Okay, why do they have encyclopedias?
Dusty. No one's read these in a while.
Well, if he's been sitting there bleeding out for a full week. Okay, there's water. What about the fridge? Pay the rent next week. Pizza in the fridge. Please don't look for me. Goodbye. Is that an F or a... Interesting. Okay, Snow, I ain't got shit here, so... Oh, closet. Let me guess, there's a body in there. Oh shit, hi!
Stay here!
No!
Okay! Scared the shit out of me!
Hey! Stop!
Wait a minute, what's on?
Leave me alone!
No! I got this. I'm gonna chase his butt down. Oh, I was hitting the wrong button. Damn it! Oh, there he is. He almost gave you the slip. Not this time! Okay. There he goes! He's not getting away from me! I'm gonna catch his butt! You stop. I need to talk to your butt.
He's a baby.
Not literally.
You're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch.
Make me run after you.
We need to talk, by the way.
Why did you run?
What?
And why are you covered in blood?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
You started running first!
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out.
Great!
I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit.
And he shot himself.
Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the Trip Trap. We can go over there right now.
Okay.
My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your boss?
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential.
Oh, come on!
Sorry. Sure you understand?
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is.
Uh-oh.
Dumb.
Uh-oh.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be
no,
much
No, it's dumb and Tweedledum and Tweedledee.
I'm D.
Uh-oh.
He's dumb.
Uh-oh. Mind you! Well, fuck!
You almost looked peaceful.
Hi, Snow. How you doing, Snow?
Yep.
Almost looks
Except
people.
You're lying in a dirty alley.
Yeah, that doesn't help. That doesn't
With
really
an
help.
An open wound on the back of your head.
Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Just leave me here.
Just leave me here.
I was being sarcastic, Snow. I don't actually want you to leave, honey.
Guess we're out of options.
I happen to like you.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
Okay, partner. She's my partner now, because I said so. Achievement unlocked. Panic in the parlors.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated.
That's generally how investigations work.
Like we're always a step behind.
Well, in video games, at least.
Woodsman is the only lead we've got. And he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
Hopefully.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
I don't know.
It's an uncomfortable feeling.
I can't answer. I don't know for sure. Well, actually, out of game, I do kind of know who did it, but I got it spoiled for me.
Just won't say.
Your silence left her unsure. Sorry, Snow. I don't know. You okay there, honey?
Thanks.
I wish there was.
Awkward turtle.
I was just going to say, thanks for the help. It's been appreciated. That's all.
Awkward turtle.
Of course. I'm just glad I haven't been in the way.
Far from it.
The awkward turtle's flying around these two.
So.
I just should have been kissing you two, really.
It's nothing. I just...
You just what? You just what?
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve.
Oh, honey!
To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do.
Well, if you think about it, you could try.
This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
Then you should do something about it. You are in a position to make a difference.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day.
Yeah, well...
Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
Well, you can still do something!
If you want to help, you'll figure out a way.
Exactly! There's always something you can do. Always. Snow appreciated that. Aw, Snow! Now
it's
kiss.
A broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
Honey.
Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
He's right there!
You're telling me change comes from within.
Yes.
Sure.
Are you turning this around on me?
I imagined hearing from you.
Thanks.
I'm full of surprises.
Thanks, Snow. Now kiss! Oh, come on!
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Maybe I should.
Maybe you shouldn't go in there. You don't want to see what I'm gonna do in there. You don't want to see the stuff I get up to.
Bigby.
Yes, honey?
Just be careful. Please.
I will. Don't worry about it, honey buns.
The same goes for you.
Aw, I need a smile! Gotta smile! I wonder what happened if you did a silent playthrough of this game. Like, every single silent option was taken. You never said a word to anybody. I wonder if anybody's done that. Maybe after this playthrough on my own, I'll just do a silent playthrough and see how awesome and or horrific it is. Just silent everybody. Chip Chop Bar in the Bronx. Doom, doom, doom. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Hi, honey! I want her hair color.
What do you want, Sheriff?
Your hair color. I like white hair.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
You're a jerk.
Look, I'm not
like
even
your
gonna
tattoo,
ask
though.
Where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
The woodsman!
So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks.
Are you sure, or are you lying through your teeth? Why do you keep looking at Georgie?
Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
You are so, so lying.
Just like some help, and I'll be out of here.
Well, I'd be willing to help you out of here. Would that help?
You're a jerk. Okay. Whose was this, then?
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat this.
Ew! I don't like eggs to begin with. Oh, I can't look at that. Hey, dude! You wanna...
A lot of stools in this place.
Yeah, but I wanna talk to your butt.
But there's only one right next to you.
Except for the other side of him.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers?
Both.
You know what I mean.
Reserve the right to refuse service to anyone.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
You want a lime?
No.
Well, I don't got any anyway.
Good. Because I didn't want
funny.
One.
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
Shut up, phone.
It was all right. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Oh! Who was that? Who could that possibly be? Is that the woodsman?
Holly, you're out of paper.
Hi! How you doing, bro? How you doing, Broseph? You wanna have a talk? Sorry about the, you know, the head.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years.
Yep!
I'm through fighting.
That makes two of us.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
I'm trying to be nice. I'm a nice person. I really am, dude. Don't mess with me.
I don't want to talk to you.
I don't care. I'm going to talk to him anyway.
Tell me that.
So okay, Gren.
See, I'm being nice. Jeez, these guys are so prejudiced against wolves. Jerk faces. Gone over time again.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff.
Yep!
Kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Not exactly comfortable with it either, but... hey, you play the hand you're dealt.
Nobody wants to fuck with me.
Some folks are forced to play with shit.
That's a lovely image.
That's a lovely image.
You know about the girl.
Amongst other things, sure.
I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it.
Okay.
She wouldn't put up any kind of fight.
What did you do?
I was gonna rob her.
You!
The night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are.
Oh, he was stealing from her.
Things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah, her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Grandma?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed.
Oh, he's talking
only
about the...
Because she might give me a reward.
You're talking about the Red Riding Hood story.
She didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could.
I already know this story, Woody.
I was there!
You were there?
I'm not talking about Red Riding Hood. I'm here about Faith. She was murdered.
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
That girl!
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
And everybody else like, what?
Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl, I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right?
You know what, I do.
They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
I believe him. I believe him.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you.
Oh, don't pick a fight with me, please!
Lapdog. Only come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two
shits. Wait,
Holly's
sister went missing?
Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I can growl too.
Yeah, well, now I'm gonna beat you up, aren't I? Yep! Here we got you guys! Oh. And you know what? I'm a jerk, I'm ending it right there. Because I'm already over time. So, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some of The Wolf Among Us. I'll see you all in the next video. We'll be right back.